What is this? I need a shape. This like isn't even like a beard. What is all shapes in there? Yeah, all shapes. Stop playing with pool. Today is Tuesday, May 24th. It's about 6 in the morning. Feeling pretty good today. I haven't really exercised much on this trip other than walking around a lot, but that doesn't feel like enough. So it's actually pretty scenic here where we're staying. Some pretty nice trails here in Virginia. So I think I'm gonna go on a little run. I'm not a runner or anything, so this is not gonna be good. I'll maybe videotape a little bit of it. I don't know. Videotape. I'm not videotaping, recording. I'll maybe record some of it. I don't know. We'll see. I guess we'll find out. So yeah, check back in later, maybe. Don't really know. About 3 miles in, feeling good so far. Sort of. I'm not a runner, like I said, so I'm holding up. I'm still in one piece. This trail, though, is beautiful. It probably goes all the way to like the edge of DC. Probably gonna turn around here pretty soon. Maybe go a little further, get to like a park, and then turn around. I'm gonna be really hungry. I'm probably sore today because there's a lot of walking that's gonna be involved. And I'm already running. It's gonna be a long day. Today's Tuesday, right? Yeah. Day 9, is that right? Yeah, day 9. Our hotel is actually super conveniently close to the metro, and it's close to a metro line that goes right into DC, straight to the National Mall. So, and what we're gonna do is the metro kind of goes right, I hope that looks like it's the middle, kind of goes right in the middle of the National Mall. One day do kind of the east stuff, one day do kind of the west stuff. Econo Lodge, please have a good breakfast. 'Cause I need a good breakfast, please.